بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I, Ariba Firdaus, a student of class 2 at Jibril International School, express my thanks and love to my father Firdaus Raghib and my mother Fatma Sharmeen, and I seek their blessings. I am here to deliver a hadith before you. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال: جاء رجل إلى رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فقال: يا رسول الله، من أحق الناس بحسن صحابتي؟ قال: أمك. قال: ثم من؟ قال: أمك. قال: ثم من؟ قال: أمك. قال: ثم من؟ قال: أبوك. أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام. متفق عليه. أبو هريرة رضي الله عنه reported: A person came to the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam and asked, who among people is the most deserving of my fine treatment? He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, your mother. He again asked, who is next? Your mother. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam replied again. He again asked, who is next? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said again, your mother. He again asked, then who? Thereupon he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, then your father. Muttafaq alayhi. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.